Chela teams, and welcome back to my channel. For today, I will be making a healthy homogeneous drink. This is my activity in Science 6 under Sir John Renz V. Cano. We could tell if a mixture is homogeneous if you cannot identify or differentiate the substances or ingredients that are mixed together. There are two components of homogeneous mixtures. These are the solvent and the solute. Now, we will be making a cucumber and lemon solution. So the other term for homogeneous mixture is solution. We will be needing two medium-sized cucumbers, two lemons, half cup of sugar, and 500 ml water. We will put all the ingredients inside the blender. Strain the ingredients para matanggal yung mga buo-buo. Because kung hindi, it's not homogeneous mixture anymore. We have our cucumber lemon drink, a healthy homogeneous mixture. To make it more refreshing, let's add ice. We will also add sliced lemon and cucumber. And of course, the straw.
I guess I'll take this time.
I hope you enjoy and like this video. Thank you so much guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and click the notification for more updates. Always be thankful and be kind to one another.